Hi, my name is John Lee. I'm a professor here at the Graduate School of Education. I am also the associate chair of the Educational Leadership Division. Our program we have several programs in our division. One is a master's program that prepares individuals for educational leadership. Many of our students are currently teachers, both in the New York City public school system and other schools throughout the metropolitan area. And they're interested in becoming future school leaders. And our master's program is designed to give them the kinds of practical skills and theory that they need to be successful. Many of our graduates have gone on to accept positions as assistant principals and principals, and we're very pleased with the kind of impact that they're having in improving the performance of the students that they serve. We also have a doctoral program. We have a PhD for our church folks, and we also have an EdD for those who are in the public school sector. Many of our students are currently working in school systems and in higher education and are looking to enhance their own skills and knowledge. One of the programs that we started a number of years ago is our urban leadership program, and that's specifically designed for people who are working as assistant principals and principals in the New York City public school system. I'm a product of the New York City public school system, not only as a student, but having worked there as an educator for many, many years. I am pleased to be able to help prepare future leaders and to help individuals continue with their own learning to become more effective in the work that they do. Very excited about the partnerships that we have with New York City Public Schools and with universities in the tri-state area. We are currently preparing students to become leaders in our high needs districts here in New York City. One of the programs that we have is a program with the Wallace Foundation, for example, that gives students an intensive one-year preparation program to become school building leaders. We are also in the process of developing several new programs. Many of our current students and former students are interested in getting certification to become school district leaders, and we will very shortly begin an advanced certificate program for those who are interested in working at the district level in the New York area. We have a range of faculty members who bring a great deal of expertise. We also draw on people who are very familiar with the field, either currently working with the New York City public school system or in public school systems throughout the New York area, and also people who are recently retired, and they bring a great deal of experience and expertise to the work that they do, helping our students understand what it takes to be an effective leader in today's school with all of the various demands that are placed upon our school leaders.